New tonight, a Bridgeport murder suspect. He is off the streets now, behind bars on $1 million bond. This morning, police arrested 37-year-old Richard Evans in connection with a shooting back in early July. Police say Evans shot and killed Reginald May after setting off his car alarm on purpose, then opening fire from a neighbor's yard when May went outside to check on the car.